I don't always make pictures, but when I do, I prefer Round Bale Pictures.